Nous sommes évidemment très contents de la libération de Chantal.
We are of course delighted that Chantal is free. We had no news of our colleagues for over 12 months, not since July 11, 2013 to be precise. So obviously her escape is a huge relief to everyone at MSF and to the crisis unit team who over the past year have put so much into trying to find them.
Avec des gros moyens depuis plus d'un an. Chantal va relativement bien.
Chantal is relatively well as somebody who spent 14 months in that kind of situation can be.
Elle est fatiguée, elle est amaigrie.
She's tired and she's lost weight. The last days of her captivity were grueling. She managed to escape during military operations.
Elle a réussi à s'échapper en profitant de manœuvres militaires. Trois des membres de l'équipe qui étaient à Kamango.
The three other members of the team who were in Kamango in July 2013 are still missing. Our thoughts go out to them. The crisis unit continues to search for our three colleagues and make contacts, and we hope that they too, like Chantal, regain their freedom very soon. We remain fully committed to finding them.
Les pas de Chantal et retrouver une liberté.